Hey guys, welcome back. Tidy here, Tidy X Gamer. And first, please accept my apologies. oh, excuse me. That is actually the excuse. I've got a bit of a bad cough at the moment, so I've kept my little voice like little bit rested. Actually, my bad cough is the cause of lots of screaming and shouting with my boy, because we love to sing. Where we left off on our hardcore series is I was actually going to have a cup of tea with the neighbours. Unfortunately, I never did it because I think they've written a letter objecting to my building, and I'm not very happy about it, I'll be honest with you. But it's not too much to worry about because in this episode, I fancy going on a little adventure. I've got a little bit of food, and by a little bit, I've got 11. Oh, I'll just go and cook. I shall cook these chicken legs. And I actually want to go and find emeralds in my normal series. I've just started that adventure, so go check it out. Because, what's that? Oh, it's a door. What, not very safe, is it? Yeah, I've just started an adventure looking for emeralds, and I have found some seriously cool stuff. Now, I think, I don't know, I can't remember. My memory is not great. I've got some diamonds. Make a diamond pickaxe, I think, before we go, just in case we get a little bit lost. I think this world's been generated on 1.3 point. Oh, I haven't even got any wood. I've got a little bit there, that'll do. Yeah, I'm sure the world was generated on 1.3 point, well, 1.3 minimum. So, unlike my normal series where it was 1.2.5, the diamond or the emeralds should be quite close by if we go down. So I need to find. What do I need to find? I need to find a large hill. That's it. That's all I gotta find. No, I have. If I'm gonna stop that cooking a second and just. Oh no! What am I doing? We need a chicken. Now let's have a quick look at the old bread farm. See how it's doing? Oh, it's beautiful. Look at that. That's fantastic. Thank you very much for all that. No, oh, why do I do it? Why do I do it? Dope. Now in here, I think I got a hoe. Yes, I do. I have a hoe. Yes, I do. And take some water. Now in my previous, in my, I'm gonna slightly talk about my normal Minecraft sort of world a second. So please accept my apologies if you haven't been watching it and you're really not interested. My current Minecraft world is honestly, I have never been so excited about what's happened with it. It's absolutely awesome. So go on. Oh, I've done it again. I keep jumping. What's wrong with you, Tidy? You're like Tigger. That's off Winnie the Pooh. Which I actually haven't watched for ages, which is quite surprising, bearing in mind that I have a boy who would possibly enjoy such a program. Right, we've got 20 loaves of bread. That should be more than enough. I've got a load of chicken. I've got some wheat. Now, what I might do. Watermelon seeds. What was I going to do with them? I don't know. I will do something with them. Get rid of that. Don't need the iron ore. Don't need the bone. Them bones. I'll keep my diamond here. I'll make some more sticks. I should have done this before, but I really want to show you everything what I'm doing, guys, because at the end of the day, people are just going to go, "Oh, you idiot! I haven't even got any torches." Well, that would have been a fail, wouldn't it? People are going, "Oh, you've done that and you've done that and you've cheated." And it's like, no, I haven't. I don't cheat. It's pointless. It ruins the whole game for everybody. I've got a bucket of lava, which I'll actually put it in the chest, and I'll put the fence in the chest. I'll keep the arrows. I'll keep the iron. The reason I'm going to keep the iron, just in case. In fact, in that case, then Tidy, it'd be quite stupid of you not to take any wood. Take some wood, some iron, just in case I need a new pickaxe. Cobblestone in case I need to dig out somewhere. Coal, I'll put half the coal in there. Should be alright for coal. I'm alright for food. I'll put the seeds in there. The chesticles, we don't need those. I think we're ready to go, and I don't need the hoe. Damn hoe. Right. First, we shall dine on our chicken. Let's go. So yes, I don't actually. Oh, should I sleep? No, let's brave it. No, I'll sleep. I've just had a terrible thought that I'll die. I'm so panicking about dying in this world, it's awful. It's absolutely awful, I tell you. So I think this adventure is going to span across quite a few episodes, as the whole like Minecraft series, Minecraft Hardcore series is anyway, because I think it's going to be quite a long adventure. So which way? Which way shall we go? Need to find a decent... Well, I came from that way before, didn't I? So, well, when I went like into my little mine thingamabob. So I think if I go this way towards the NPC village, then hopefully on the way back we can trade stuff with them. Just to see what they give me for my treasures. But that's if I actually find any treasures. So that's going to be worrying. Now, is that a big hill? I don't think so. I don't think I've spawned in a nice place, to be honest with you. I don't think I have. I don't. It seems very flat. Some idiot chose large biomes. Who did that? That's the NPC village. I wonder if I mined under them. I wonder if there'd be any hidden treasures under there. Or whether they said booby traps. Who knows? But first, we must travel to something that is large. Oh, yeah. We're in like a deserty, snowy biome, so there might actually be something that I found in my other series, which you should go and check out. So cool, I couldn't believe it. At the moment, I'm trying to blow up a temple with a creeper or a skeleton of some description. Ooh, what's that down there? Oh, the chunk had unloaded. What you doing to me? Come on, Jeb and Notch, get it sorted. In fact, I don't think Notch is on it anymore. Who knows? Right. See, that looks interesting, but that's not a big hill, is it? I'm looking for big hills. Super big hills. I think this is where I actually I came from. Jumpy, jumpy. That's not even a big hill either. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is actually where I originally spawned. There's lots of cows. It'll be very noisy. There's a pumpkin. And a chicken. Blah, blah, blah. Oosh. Right. So yeah, I go back to how I started the video. I've actually... Whoa, what's happened there? Little buggy. What happened there? What you doing to me? Yeah, my voice is absolutely panning at the moment. And that is actually basically down to me and my son screaming and shouting. So I actually... Luckily, I'd recorded quite a lot of my other series, Minecraft. And I wasn't one to bitch and moan about it on Twitter or anything like that. So I just kept it rather quiet. And this is very buggy at the moment. Very strange. Now, you see, this is where I actually came in. You know what? I'm going to risk it. I'm going to say that over there. In this world, that seems to be like a big hill. Yeah. So they run out, I think, tomorrow, that particular series. So I feel fairly well to get cracking and do some more of these videos, because I love doing them. I really do. Oh, there's a little way in. How very fetch. Lovely. Let's go. See what we can uncover. What? Ah! I feel as though I've been cheated on. Is that it? Right, we shall dig down and see if we can find a cavern. Some description. Let's see what we can find. Something very strange happening with my Minecraft at the moment. Seems very, very buggy. Very buggy. Have I not even got a spade? Did I not even make a spade? Oh, stupid child. Da 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 da. I hate gravel. I do. I really don't. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, there's just gravel everywhere, man. Oh, no. Yeah. It's no problem. We'll just dig down and get some coal. Put a torch up. So hopefully, I will just land on some emeralds and then the episode will be complete. I doubt it. I so doubt it. It ain't gonna be good. To be fair, my other series, it was exactly the same. I thought I would... Oh, I think I've messed this... I have, haven't I? I've messed that up big style. So, drop you down there. We need a way out, you see. And I'm just going to do some straight lining down here. Yes, I did actually find emeralds in the series, but it's such a weird way of how I found it, and I didn't think that I would find them like that. So I'm rather pleased. And once again, Jeb, you little tinker, you've seriously made my day by adding certain things into Minecraft. Thank you. Ah, oh, knew that would happen. Come on, Diamondy. What do you got for me? You know, if this is just random underworld, no one likes that. Nobody does. Got some iron, no? Run to a winner. I can hear water. Oh, it's going to be lovely. I can tell. I can tell how beautiful it will be. It'll be like a mirage in the desert. Oh, it's getting louder.
Probably like an underground pool party where I wasn't invited.
But why could you do such a thing? Why? What have I done to you? You killed our family. It's like, I know, but they were shooting arrows at me, man. I mean, I had no choice. It doesn't matter.
Oh, I think the pool party's ended.
Well, I mean, shh. He's coming. Be quiet.
Oh, what was that?
What are you doing, Tidy? Now, what level am I on? I'm on level 8? This ain't gonna be good. I don't think this is the right way to do it. Where's all that water? It's this way. I think.
Sorry, I'm...
Oh, it's so loud. Can you hear it all? Is it above me?
I can hear like a zombie. There we go. Found it.
Oh, I knew it would happen. No problem. What have we got here?
How far does this go down?
Not very far. Right. Let's check things out. It doesn't look a great cavern. Fighting the water. Is that it? Is this all that I have discovered in my travels? Ooh. Oh, now this looks fun. Don't be scared. I come here in peace. Oh my days! Look at you all! Oh, you're beautiful! I love what you've done with your eye makeup. Wow. They're gonna kick my ass, aren't they?
For some reason, I don't know why, for some reason, I actually felt as though I had grenades. Is that a bit weird? Come on, let's dance, boy! Oh, I forgot. Oh, wow. I'm actually going to get caned. Strafe. Oh, flare. Come on! Let's dance! Go! Right, is that the audio? You're a grumpy lot you are. You need to get out more. We would do, but this guy that keeps walking around and keeps killing us. Right, this looks lovely. Hello? Anybody home? Whoa, hello? Oh, there's two of you. Oh, a creeper, creeper. Do. You little tinker, you. Right. I was panicking. Should have backed up my world. Just go down here to make sure that everything was rather safe around here. That looks lovely, man, doesn't it? Hello. Thank you. Oh, I thought you were going to blow up. Ready? There, thank you very much. Right. So there's nothing around here. That's fine. That's fine. We must carry on and upwards, or crosswards, and find if we can find any of the beautiful green emerald things. That'd be fantastic. But we must battle through the zombies. We must do it. Wherever they've gone. Oh, it was down here. It looks scary down there. It looks so scary. What is it?
Oh no.
Oh, I'm a railway track. Come on, let's go. Come on. Oh, this is getting so nervous, guys. Thanks for watching. Chin chin.